I went down to the hiring fair for to sell my labor. Noticed a maid in the very next row, and I hoped she'd be my neighbor. Imagine then my delight when the farmer greeted us both. Though I spoke not a word on the cart to the farm, a heartbeat in my throat. Lodging was dry and the master fair, and I gave him full measure. Like corn in the field, my envy grew, for in his house was my treasure. Watch her carry water or drive cows from the byre. And the heat from the sun made the corn grow strong, with it my desire. See her in my dreaming, and my dreams caress her lips, her eyes, her dark brown hair, the curves beneath her dress. Harvest time it came at length, so heavy was our task, that the women and the men worked side by side, so I had her near at last. I swung harder with my scythe, few words between us passed, and I cursed my tongue-tied youthfulness, hoped she'd hear my heart. When all was safely gathered in hand, we sat down to rest. My trembling fingers touched her arm, she placed them on her breast. The sound of the violin, and we hurried to the farm. All were dancing in the lantern light, and the music filled the air. And I thanked the Lord and the harvest moon for the girl from the hiring fair.
Thank you very much indeed.